We're back. Kept running out of memory.
Okay, let's do his little foot here. Come here.
The face. And he's gone.
Uppy. Hi, Uppy. Hi, Uppy. You have to do your face. Hold on, you're coming for your eyes. Your chin here. Just gently. And sway.
Come on, out.
And sway.
Good boy.
Push this up. As we are. Got his chin, just so he doesn't pull. Now, his ears. I did not clean him before the bath. He doesn't have a problem with his ears. He just tends to clip around and clean because he doesn't have a lot of hair and he's very sensitive. So don't want to get him having ear infections. So I'm just trimming here with the scissors. Get some air clearance underneath. This side again. Let me see, did I get enough here? And here. Boy, he's following me. So, good boy. Here. Gentle massage. He loves. Yeah. And then this to dry it out. And I tend not to use cotton in the baths because I find it just sucks into the ear. And just be careful not to get water in their ear while they're bathing. And I keep their ear closed while drying. And then just use this, oh yeah, little massage technique. There we go, and dry. Nothing for the ear face. Now. For a pair of scissors. Okay, let's see you. Ah, I know. What we want to do too is clear the mouth, all those yucky hairs. No. So this can be shorter. I'm holding the mouth shut so the little tongue doesn't nip and get nipped. Yes, I know. And the little curly ones because they tend to get in the mouth as well. Where are we going? I don't want to call it Angus today. I'm going to close this here. Hello. This little smile. There. Okay. Oops. We can get rid of that now. Extra cotton. Let me put that. Because he has a tendency, just as I'm finishing, to yank. Good boy. Now, please. Hey. Let's do the face here. Yes, I know. chin. Do that chin. Get around here. Mouthy. Around so it would be safe and not poking him. And went around the chin better. On this side, move it up.
I know you're a pussy dog.
Push. Show you, but I'm trying to do the other side so you see the entire face being done. Healthy. Come here. Here we go. Sweetie pie, let me see you. Then make sure you're even on both sides. Yeah, and the neck. Sweet butt. Yes, I know. Can you hold your head up? Nice flat chest here. Good boy. Good boy. Yes, I love you too. Okay. Newman, this ear is longer, I know that. You know I can't see. My angle. Okay, we'll put this back on. Actually, while we're here, collar's off. Just noticing some more. Okay, no more running cutting, hun. Boy.
if you want to sleep on me, you like this part. I know you like this part. Shook it, sweetheart.
You're a sweetheart. Yes, hello. Okay, good. Now this is a little bit too much. Yeah, I know it's supposed to be brown, but... Protest too much. Come on. This way.
I haven't got 50,000 hours just to trim your little tail. Stay, stay, stay. Stay, stay, stay. Good boy. We're just neatening it up. It's already beautiful. Okay. Sit a little bit. And up again. Comb. And again. Thank you.